The U sound, made by the spelling pattern U. How many U words can you hear in the story? Lucy was the first unicorn in the universe to go to university. Her parents were so proud that they bought her a beautiful unicycle so that she could ride there every day. Her grandmother sewed her a new uniform with the university's emblem on the pocket. Lucy was very happy.